the zero hour. Rest your eyes. Exercise your imagination. Today, Keith Waters, outsized story of heroism, career, and the lamb. Starring Bob Crane. In the Mutual Broadcasting System presentation of
to you by the Ford Motor Company and Lazy Boy Recliners. This is the Zero Hour on Mutual Radio.
Lieutenant Peterson to you.
Hot, isn't it, Lieutenant Peterson?
Oh, yes, it is.
Bernie's bringing the ice cream from Seoul.
Oh, well, call me Roger.
I thought so. Quarter gonna do you?
Roger, save me a fudgesicle.
I got you, and you got it. All right, you guys.
Give me an orange.
Right on cue. Step right up, ladies and gentlemen. The chance anyway. Are you tired of combat? Jesus Pistone's got the cure. That's going to be a quarter for you. I got no change. I'm going to keep you a dollar, and you come back tomorrow. I'll give you some more, all right?
Grand Central, this is Bernie Rosen coming in.
Roger, Bernie, what's with the sewing machine?
I'm running out of thread.
Well, be careful. You crash, and that'll be the stickiest wreck this side.
All right, Private Floyd, what's going on here?
Nothing, Captain. Just helping Lieutenant Rosen into the landing pattern.
Hey, terrific!
Sorry, sir.
That's a lot of commotion for one chopper leg.
Well, begging the captain's pardon, sir, but it's the Ice Cream Express.
Well, why don't you say so? Tell Lieutenant Rosen I want to report right away.
Yes, sir. Vanilla or chocolate?
Chocolate. Come in, Bernie. Sit down.
Chocolate.
Thanks.
What's up, Herc?
Bernie is my exec and the man these guys look up to. You gotta do something about discipline here at Olam. How's it gonna look to our Korean friends?
I didn't think they ever looked.
Well, General Wakefield is. I just got a note from his aide.
Oh, the chicken colonel, Mason Dangerfield.
Lieutenant Chicken Colonel.
Figuristic?
All right, nonetheless. Wakefield is strung out. On the one side, we're doing our job.
Better than that, we're the best air rescue and artillery spotting section in this whole,
I agree, but we don't look it. Looked like a broken-down air circus.
Yeah, yeah. Speaking of which, what am I doing here anyway?
And you gotta speak to Zeus. He's had someone paint on the lamb on the signing operations. Now, how do you do this at headquarters?
Sounds like trouble.
Yeah, let's find out.
Grand Central, this is Bravo, Angel. The hordes of Asia are on my tail, and I got baskets full for the medicine man. Mayday, mayday.
Roger, Bravo, Angel, we read you. What is your position?
6 miles east at coordinates 2234. Could use a bushel full of assist.
Well, I'd hit the A channel, see if there's any fighter cover in the area.
This is Grand Central. We have bandits chasing an ambulance. Coordinates 2234, 6 miles east of Weijongbu. Any listeners?
Grand Central, this is Red Devil Flight Leader. Heard mayday, have 4 flight at angle 20 and coming down for assist.
Bravo, Angel, you have friendlies coming. Hang in there.
I see him. Give him the hops, Red Devil. Oh, look at that chicken little running for the barnyard. They did it, Grand Central. I'm coming home.
Roger, Bravo, Angel. Red Devil, you have our thanks.
Happy to oblige. Might be off seeing you one of these days. Red Devil out.
I'll get it, Floyd. Oh, Lamb, Rosen. Yeah. Yeah. Couldn't happen to a nicer guy. Oh, sorry, Colonel Dangerfield. Only kidding. Yuck, yuck. Right? Yes, sir. We'll get right on it. Hey, heard some news. General Wakefield and the squad of his men got themselves trapped behind the North Korean lines.
They tell you where?
Yeah, I'll show you in a minute.
Okay.
Captain, that Peterson landing now.
All right, tell Zeus to check the chopper and refuel. Also have the other section crew chiefs get ours ready. Okay, Bernie, where?
Dangerfield said they were hiding near Hill 23 here.
All right, where's the enemy?
As near as you can tell, all around them, you know, and they don't know the general's trapped up there. You know, Herc, we could just leave them. It would solve a problem.
That's not funny, Bernie. Floyd?
Sir?
See if you can raise General Wakefield on the Army wavelength.
Right. What's his call sign, Pop, Captain?
Pigtail.
Pigtail? That's apropos. Pigtail, this is Grand Central. Do you copy?
Done. Right, we copy. Grand Central, are your choppers on the way?
Give me the mic, Floyd. Pigtail, this is Grand Central Leader. We'll be off in less than 5 minutes. Now, what's all the noise?
Forget the noise. Get us out of here.
Pigtail, about that inspection of my section.
I got him hurt.
Maybe you might think about withdrawing it while we scoot up there, huh?
Blackmail, GC leader. But under the circumstances, maybe your screw-ups can do this job better than anyone.
Yeah, I thought you might see it that way. How many men with you?
Six, plus myself. But look, I've got one wounded.
They got the transmitter, Captain.
Yeah, let's hope that's all they got. We'll be heroes by morning. Remember, no lights. ETA 1 minute and Pigtail will light a flare, then it's in for all the eggs. Roger, you're in first. Bernie, you lay out those homemade bombs of yours in front of their position, then duck in as soon as Roger gets off. Roger, Roger?
Roger.
Leader, you gonna call in the artillery?
All right, there's the flare. Yeah, go, Roger.
On my way down.
Pom-pom, Daddy, this is Eagle Leader. Do you read?
Bye-bye, Eagle Leader. Just sight us, and we'll do your bidding.
I ain't gonna watch it. Lots of ground fire coming up.
Thanks, Bernie. Go, Pom Pom.
Leader, got my quota. I'm hurrying home.
Roger, Roger. Pom Pom, nice work, but try 200 up and left 10.
Eagle Leader, the IRT subway is out and running jammed to the hangars.
Roger, Bernie. I'm dropping in now. Pom Pom, Daddy, that's it. Go to sleep for the night. All right, come on, General.
It's about time, Papa. Now,
boy, get in here. Getting eager down there.
Think we're going to make it, Captain?
Maybe. I think we took some shrapnel in the gas tank, though.
I hate to say this, but I think it was our own fire, not the ground forces.
I'll do it every time. You okay?
Yeah. Well, I thought I was about to spend the rest of my days in a North Korean prison. I hate to admit this to you, Captain, but your boys do fly.
We'll get by, General. Uh-oh. Mayday, mayday. Eagle Leader going down 1 mile south, original position. Hang on, General. Have to be a bit rough on the tail.
Right.
Mayday, mayday. This is Eagle Leader. Impact 1 mile south of first pickup.
Roger, Eagle Leader. We are reading.
General? You all right?
Yeah. Okay, hit my head. Hey, we crashed?
You called it.
Well, let's go before the North gets a patrol on.
Wait. Let me grab the radio. We're going to need it.
Did I hear an acknowledgement from your outfit before we crashed?
Yeah, well, any luck, come morning, we can radio and get a pickup. Let's do it now.
With respect, sir, I figure we've alerted the whole of the North Korean army. So the sooner we get away from this wreck, the better chance we have of being picked up safely. And that shouldn't be till morning.
Yeah, I think you're right.
All right.
We take too big a chance of having all your choppers shot out from the air.
Sure, and then who'll go for the ice cream? General Wakefield? Wake up, sir.
Huh? Yeah. Tell him I'll call him back.
General, it's Herc. Come on, we gotta get moving.
Huh? Captain?
Yeah.
Ooh, now I remember. Cat, I was having a great dream, and this sure ain't it.
I know. Look, I haven't spotted any patrols, so I'm gonna try and raise my people.
Good. Have them bring breakfast.
Grand Central, this is Eagle Leader. Over.
Eagle, this is Grand Central. Are we glad to hear your voice?
Nice of you to return my call. Our position is Haeju Sector, coordinates 7833 and 44212. Over.
We copy, Eagle Leader. Do you have pigtail?
Roger. What's your ETA, our position?
Oh, about 10 minutes.
What the?
Interrupted service, Captain. No, I would not go for your gun.
Who are you? What's the meaning of this?
To that, my General, I respectfully suggest you are now the prisoners of Lieutenant Park Hong, People's Republic of Korea. Come, I have some of your friends with me. Of this motley group.
Under the orders of the war, you're obliged to let us rest 10 minutes of every hour.
Ha ha ha! That's my personality. You will do as I wish. Everyone up. Follow me!
Where are you marching us to, Lieutenant?
My unit is several kilometers north. You will go there. Or you will be interrogated, General. Sergeant, get up! Get him up!
Come on, Sergeant. Kirk, give the man a hand. If it's all right with Lieutenant Hung.
Come on, Sergeant, put your arm around my shoulder.
Oh, thanks. I couldn't make it any further.
I will not tolerate a liberal delay! Help him or we will shoot him now!
You need some help, Kirk?
No, I got him.
Easy, Sergeant, just lean on me.
Everyone into the trees! America! I will kill all of you, but I continue!
No, you won't, Hung. You do, your superiors will be unhappy about losing an American general.
Sergeant, what's your outfit?
25th Division Recon, sir. You're my boss.
Nice to be among friends. Kirk, what do you figure? That my boys have called for the artillery to deploy our capture. You must have assumed that someone got to us. That means your choppers could arrive any minute.
Allah! I can always stop! We will go on!
Oh,
never. Let's hope so, General. Here, Sergeant, let me help you again.
Hurry! Move forward!
Eric, I know these roads. I think Hung is lost.
Why?
Unless the last situation report is wrong, we're headed toward our own lines. General, listen. That may be my guys.
What are you so interested in, Captain? The hell, Captain? As long as we stick inside the tree line, they will never see us.
How is it, Lieutenant? You speak English so well.
Aha! You expect me to do a little joke about your TOA? No. You are seen. But I am People's Republic now, General. Pak Chee! Take a point! Quick way!
General, here they come again.
I got three! Go down!
What's wrong, Lieutenant? Scared?
Get down, I say!
General, the choppers, they're using smoke.
It's why I waited. No time. You must take my gun and knock me out.
Why?
I am double agent, American. But no one think I work for them. That is why I wait to shoot the radio after Captain Popper's unit. My men watch me. You must hit me now and go. And General, say nothing. This more secret.
Right. Sorry about this. General, where are you? I can't see you in all this smoke. Oh, there you are. Where's Hung? I'll tell you later. Come on, come on. The chopper's awaiting.
Thank you. I've only got a few minutes, and then I'll have to get back to division. But I want you to know that despite the garbage dump look of this old AM outfit, I'm proud of you all.
Thanks, sir.
Out of my way, Sergeant.
Sir, I didn't mean...
This will be taken care of at once. Captain Papadopoulos?
Colonel, something wrong?
Yeah, what is it, Colonel Dangerfield?
I found this man, this person...
Sergeant Bastorny, Colonel.
This sergeant selling rice to the indigenous population.
Now, wait a minute.
I think what he says is dirty.
Government property being used in this disgusting manner.
Wait a minute. Cool off, Mason. Just what is disgusting? Kirk, you're in trouble about selling rice?
They was just sunbathing.
Zeus, wait a minute. What's this about sunbathers?
I will not have it. It's so unmilitary.
Just a little sightseeing, Captain. Me and Bernie were taking the folks up and sort of peeking at one of the bathing spots. That's all.
Captain, I think we'd better have that talk we talked about. Now, this matter has a lot of...
Now, hear this. B Company's in trouble. Man the chopper. Now, hear this. B Company needs all the land. Man the chopper.
I'm Rod Serling. Close your eyes, exercise your imagination, and join us again on our next presentation of The Zero Hour.
By Keith Walker. Bob Crane was heard as Captain Hercules Papadopoulos. Featured in the cast were Herb Bolin, Casey Kasem, Ben Cooper, Les Tremaine, and Doyle Butler. Zero Hour, created by J.M. Colas, directed by Don Hills, is produced in Hollywood for the Mutual Broadcasting System by Radio Productions Incorporated. Music is composed and conducted by Stanley B. Hoffman, Rochelle Sherman, associate producer. This has been a presentation of the Mutual Broadcasting System.